Welcome back to another YouTube video. Today we're going to be doing, well, we're not going to be doing, we're going to be looking at new Royal High and new Royal High spoilers of what the new Royal High School is going to look like. I'm super excited, so let's get on with the video. So I found these ones. This is like a dungeon thing. I think Barbie's creating a dungeon, and I think it's super cool. Oh, there's an arrow. I didn't even check that. Ooh, we have a little walk-up to the dungeon that has secret keys in it. I think these are the keys to getting to the dungeon or unlocking their cells. Whoa, it's a cell cave. I'm going to go find this. Let's see. We scroll down here. We have a picture of the full cave. Wow, this is super cool. You have the dungeon. And then we have a guard lounge. I think that's where the guards lounge, making sure none of the criminals get out. But why is there a bridge there? You know what? When the Royal High School comes out, I'm definitely bringing you guys all to see it. Because it is just amazing and beautiful. Yes. Oh, we have a nice picture of the, what's it called? The dungeons. I think we have like a little dungeon here, top ground, down there, top ground. But I wonder where that goes. Like, where does that go? That's my question. But look how realistic this looks. Barbie's doing such a good job. Alright, I'm gonna go find our next picture. I don't know if this is like the front or the back, but this is just super cute. My eyes love it. I just want to keep staring at it. It's super, super beautiful and amazing. But I don't know what that is. What is that down there? I wonder. But yeah, we have the water fountain. Water is amazing. Water just makes everything just sparkle. I think it's super cute. Alright, you know what this means. Next picture. Oh my god, this is going to be our new music room. My eyes have been blessed with such beautifulness. I know she said it, but I didn't even see that. But it's so pretty. Like, so pretty. This girl's right. Yeah, this girl right here is right. Like, look at this view of this waterfall, the garden. We have a picture of a nice garden, which is so beautiful. We have a nice walk into it with all of this. I think this is so cute and amazing. I love it. All right, next one. We have our entrance to the Castle of Valkyries. Wow, I don't think it's even made yet, and this is super amazing. I think this is the entrance to the castle. I think it's the entrance to the castle. I think. I don't know if this is the entrance to the castle. I don't want to, like, spread any rumors or something, but I don't know if it's spread at the start front of the castle. But I think I keep saying spread of the castle. I'm so sorry. I mean front of the castle. But yeah, this is super beautiful. Wow. Barbie has, like, really, really, really good taste. Alright, next picture. I think this is where the bakery is going to be. Because this is just super cute. I think this is the bakery. I love it how it's just, like, a little house or cavern thing. I mean, it's super cute. And really, 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 she's doing some really good work to make everybody happy in Royal High, but especially herself, because she's just working so hard, and this is just beauty, amazingness. Alright, next picture. So I have found what the dorms are going to look like. They said they're going to base them off of the really, really old one, the Winx School. If you're an OG, you know what the Winx School is. But yeah, they're going to base them off, like, the powers and stuff, and, like, stuff. So it'll be, like, I think water, nature, what's rainbow? I don't know what rainbow is, though. I might go with rainbow because it's pretty as well. I think, yeah. Ooh, oh, yeah, they're going to base them off of these. So, oh, creative. Rainbow's creative. Yep. Remember that one. All right, let's see. Go down. I found one. I think it's right here. Yes. This is our craft room. Oh, no, cheerleading room. This is our cheerleading room. So people are like, we can design teams and cheerleading. They said you can host events. I think they said you can host events. And I think that is super cool because who doesn't want to host events. Like, this is the castle. Oh my goodness gracious, that's the castle. Wow, that is a big castle. It's totally different than the rest of it. Wow. I think this is our PE where we run laps and stuff. Let's see if we can get a good view. But yeah, I think the PE is super cool. I think this is the best view of the PE we're going to get. Wait, maybe. Alright, no, but this is like the PE, I think. Yeah. We run our laps and stuff. Ooh, maybe they'll do like a track and field thing. Who knows? But yeah, let's go on to our next picture. So I have found a nice view of what the PE thing looks like. So these are the speakers, bleachers. I think she made this before she attached it to everything. But we have our 1, 2, 3. We have our football. I don't think we added long jump. But yeah, we have most of our track and field stuff, which I think is super beautiful and amazing. This realm is so modern, and I think it's really, really, really cute. All right, this is going to be our last picture, and then we are going to wrap it up. I think these are the locker rooms, because, like, the bleachers and stuff. Not the bleachers, the benches and the lockers. I think this is the locker room. It is super pretty and amazing and beautiful, and so I am so excited for this Royal High School. But yeah, make sure you guys follow me on Twitter at Sarah Ivy. That'd be amazing. And thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Bye!